Hello everybody, Leo Arctica here. Welcome to Heroes of the Storm, my friend Jay. Say hi, Jay.
Hello, everyone.
I've always wanted to do a recording of Heroes of the Storm, but I never had anybody to do it with, and Jay has kindly decided to join me on this particular game. Right now we're just going to play against bots at the moment because we're not experienced with this game. I may be at a high rank, but again, I've only been trying out new characters. He's also just started with Artanis, and I've just started with the newest character release, Gen Greymane. Whoops, didn't want to do that. So you ready, Jay?
Oh, yep.
All right.
Ready to whoop straight ass, bruh.
All right.
Let's do this.
All right, waiting on you. Okay, here we go. Now, for all those who don't know what Heroes of the Storm is, I got two things to say to you. First of all, where have you been for the last few years? Secondly, Heroes of the Storm is basically another version of League of Legends. You obviously must know about League of Legends, that's been around for years. But in my opinion, and in Jay's opinion, this is a lot better than League of Legends.
Way better.
Yeah, for a start, everybody levels up at the same time. Each team still gains levels, but instead of you leveling up like 5 levels above your teammates, when you level up, everyone else levels up. And there's no items. It's all down to skill and how you use your character. So
And
you,
one last thing,
yep.
no trolls.
Yeah, that's true. There are less trolls in this game. So you and me are going to work together, right? Right, Jay?
Yep.
All right.
Which
So
gate you going to?
I'm going to go to the top one because nobody's gone there. All right.
Oh, no, someone's at top.
I mean, that's me.
I'm in the middle. What's wrong with me? So
Yeah.
much for my map reading skills.
All right then. Okay. Have you played this map?
Yep.
So you know what you have to do. You gotta collect seeds, summon the Garden Terror. And why is Brightwing following us?
Because he's lonely. He has no friends.
Oh well, at least Murky's holding down the middle, and Jim is on the bottom.
Wants to be one of the homies, y'all. Look, he's even hiding right behind. Look, go away. You're not wanted.
I don't think we should tell Brightwing to go away, because Brightwing's a healer.
Go away. Go away.
Yeah, you may. Well, you're tougher than me. Oh, anyway, here we go. All right. Get the enemy Brightwing first. Have it.
Yeah, run away. Run away. Okay, come back. Where's she running to now? Hey, if you're gonna start a fight, you
Oh,
finish it.
bugger. Go on, Bright. Oh, wait, where are you going, man? Don't get too close.
Oh,
Yeah, don't get too
oh.
close.
Misclick, misclick. Where's the reinforcements at? Come on,
Have it!
reinforcements.
Have a guild name cocktail. Okay, in 3, 2, 1. Raw! Oh, bugger, she got away.
Oh, well, thank you for the healing, good sir.
Well, I told you that's what Brightwing does. Brightwing's passive allows
The
he.
wall hit the tower.
Oh, get away, man! Get away! Get away! Oh, I turned. Let me
Oh,
just.
I know what I'm doing. I got a cottage edumacation.
Edumacation. Come on, let's go collect some
All right,
seeds.
so I just had to do one more quick slash.
Before you left. Whoa! Whoa! Zagara! Mine.
Crash down. All right, let's get this warrior chick.
Yeah. Oh.
Ah,
Okay.
no.
Might as well get this thing. Whoa, watch out! Watch out! Get back!
That's all right. I can take it. I'm
Whoa!
attacked.
Whoa! They're trying to steal our seeds. They're trying to steal our seeds. Get Lunaria. Okay. Ow.
All right. Bye, bye, healer dude.
Okay. Our Brightwing's about to die if he's not careful. I'm about to die. Ow! There goes Brightwing.
Way.
Get the seeds before you attack him. Oh, too late. All right, you take it. I'm right behind you.
I've got the seeds, got the seeds, got the seeds.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh, enemies. They're trying to steal our seeds!
Boom,
Grab.
got him.
Get your own. Oh, they got more than us. Get your own!
Finished.
No, there you go.
Ha, got her.
Oh, I'm out of here. I need to heal.
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, that's
Oh,
not good. Sorry, man. I had
man.
no life to protect you, man. I had no life. Okay, I'm gonna take thick skin. Thank you.
That's the first time I've died in like 5 games.
Well, we all make mistakes.
Your fault, man.
Me? I had no life to protect you.
Exactly.
And my Darkfly slash my Worgen form basically was on cooldown.
I dropped all my seeds, didn't I?
No, you didn't. You don't drop your seeds. This is not. Oh God, where'd they come from?
Okay.
Oh crap! Ow! Ooh! Ah, get away from me, Sonya!
There's a lot of them. Oh, there's a lot of them. Ooh.
Oh man, we didn't get enough seeds. They summoned their garden terrace in a minute. So it's because it's the computer, they always go to the bottom, so let's defend the bottom for a minute.
Yep, there it is. The terror has grown. The terror's going to die. And the terror will fear my terror.
Alright. Here it comes. Remember not to stand in that red circle when it throws those seeds.
I think I pretty much know that from every online game I've ever played. You never stand in the red
Never stand in the fire. Or seeds or whatever, but if you get caught in that, obviously you turn into a you get polymorphed.
And he's going down. Bye bye.
Get Sonya.
Oh, there she is. Come
here. Have it. There we go.
Alright, let's go finish off the rest of these. Zagara's there.
I'm right behind you. Just oh man, I can't heal yet.
Oh, I love him.
Whoa! Watch out!
Oh, don't worry. I'm cool. Poisoned, but cool.
Yeah. Oh, bugger, it destroyed our healing well. In case you guys don't know what's going on, obviously, Jay's playing as a tank. Artanis is a tank. He's meant to take it, but Jay says he's found a way to turn him into a freaking killer.
Oh, yeah.
And if you guys don't know, Gen is also an assassin type. You have to swap between using human form, which uses range attacks, and between Worgen form, which you use to finish off your opponents. It's all about timing with Gen. In Jay's case, it's all about murdering people, taking it and dishing it back. He plays as a tank in most MMOs, so I guess this is natural for him.
Oh yeah.
Oh God, whoa! I'm right behind you. Okay, I've got Lunaria. Ow!
Switch Zarga back. Get back over here. Die.
Come here, Sonya. Come here. Have it. Oh man, they always run away.
Yeah, don't worry. I'm just gonna wipe out all their minions. Get us further up the field.
It's funny how we went from the top to the bottom. Oh, I was so close.
Okay, now time.
Whoa! Get back, Brightwing. Unless you want to get ouch. Yeah. So let's see unless you want to get blasted by the tower. Oh, there's that.
Oh, new trait. Pure fire beam.
Go. I went for go for the throat. I do, which makes me leap at the enemy, changes into a Worgen, and does a load of damage. And if I kill somebody whilst doing that ability, I can do it again. Oh, there it is. I can see it.
Game over. Boom.
Nice. Very nice. Very, very nice. And with the hype, and with Jim summoning the Hyperium as well. Oh, the seeds are ready. I'm going to go gather the seeds. You okay down there?
I'm going to come help you out.
All right, then, well.
Because they won it last time. They won.
Yeah, we don't want that. Good thing is, the seeds that we collect this night carry over to the next one. Oh, they want to kill the Garden Terror straight away. Okay. Have it. Okay, they're all down there. They're not gonna make it. Cool. All right, I'm gonna go summon the Garden Terror.
All right, go ahead.
I'm gonna go down the top path.
Because they're coming down here. Here they are.
Oh, okay. All right, then I'll come top of the I'll come bottom with the Garden Terror then.
Bye, bye, Eric.
I still don't know what game those guys are from, the Vikings. The terror is... Well, as she says, bring my terror to life. She's freaking mental, this garden lady. Okay, I'm coming bottom with the Terra.
Oh, wow, they are sprinting for their lives.
A bunch of them are at the top collecting seeds.
I've got another one.
Very nice. I wish I could... I haven't locked my cat up. Friggin' minions. Hello, everybody. Don't mind me. I'm about to wreck all of your shit.
Once it hits this point, it becomes easy to just kill everyone now. Woohoo! Another talent.
Oh, they've got they've got enough seeds to grow their terror.
That's all right. It won't last very long. Where is it? Up on the north side?
No, it's in the same spot. It's basically right next to me. I wonder, is somebody there? Somebody there? Oh, okay, there it is. I'm actually going to guard their terror so they can't use it. So come on, give me a hand if you get a chance.
Oh, I don't know. I see one of them's coming up from the north and that's going to go and assassinate. Oh, she half-stunned.
Oh, intense. Oh, they're wasting time. They won't be able to use their terror. Oh, no. That terror belongs to me. No, you're not having it. No, you're not having it. Oh, bugger. Okay, I'm out of time. I'm out of there. Yep, I got no more time. Their terror is coming for me. What was I going to take? On the prowl. Increase.
Down the south.
Oh, yeah.
Give you a hand.
Oh, bugger.
I don't know why he ain't getting away.
Stop moving so I can shoot you. All right.
Ah, oh, damn it. I tried to avoid that as well.
Oh, you got turned... Ah, bugger, I got turned into one. That's annoying.
There we go, he's down.
Come here, Zogara.
I keep calling her Zolga for some reason. No idea, it's not her name, but that's her name to me.
There's no O in her name.
Alright, come up here if you can. Let's take this.
Yep, I know what he's gonna do. Ooh. Lunaria sent one of her scouts. Excuse me, I just ate before I did this. I need to stop doing that. Going with the mercenaries, or you want to go somewhere else?
I don't know, mercenaries is cool.
Alright, out of the way, minions.
There we go, all dead.
Well, oh, Hydrilix. Hydrilix dead. We have it! Well, watch your life, man. Ooh, oh, no. Yeah. Oh, now you're going to die from the poison.
Poison. Nope.
Oh, no. Oh, please, last long enough. Oh, I don't think you know. Oh, no.
I was trying to half stone, it wouldn't let me.
Oh, that fucking sucks. I thought you were going to survive, man. If only I was playing as a healer, I would have.
I tried to. My shield kicked on, so that's what gave me the little bit of the extra boost.
Alright, I shall avenge you, my friend. Come here, Lunaria. She's the one who did it. Yeah. Now I got her for you. Oh crap, now I'm in trouble. Out of the way. Hehehe. Double kill. I'll frig off with this Mutalisk. Alpha killer. More damage against heroes. Yeah, the way I build Gen is just is like how you build Artanis. Just an absolute hero killer. Whoa, get away from me! Good night, Olaf. Have it! Oh, you want to play? Come here! Don't run from me! Ah, oh, fuck! I almost had her, but she got away from me.
Bye-bye.
Be careful, man. The thing is shooting you. I've got no life. I gotta be careful. Well, oh, crap. Fuck. Fuck you, Sonya.
I'm gonna half stun, because...
Yeah. The higher level you are, the longer it takes for you to resurrect. Oh well, that was my first death, and I got 5.25 kills.
I'm going straight back in for round 7. No, I'm joking.
What? You haven't died that many. You've only died twice.
Okay, let's do this.
Okay, in 2, 1, and I'm back. Well, I'm just going to drink a little bit of my orange juice.
Oh, that was painful. Hey, got a double kill, though.
What happened?
Got a double kill.
Can you get a triple?
Triple kill. Let's go for the quadruple.
Oh, be careful, man, careful. Oh, ouch, 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 ouch. That poison is not good. I'm right behind you, man. I'm right here. Come here, come here, come here, come here, Lunaria. Come here, I want to talk to you. There you go. Funny how nobody's gone after the seeds. Everybody's just trying to kill each other. Have it, Brightwing. Have it. Have it. Have it. There we go.
Oh, thank God for that guy's regens. I would have been dead. Yeah, I'm gonna Hearthstone again.
Ouch, ouch, ouch. Ooh, ah, frig, they're after me. What's the matter? Don't you like again? Don't you like Greymane? There you go. All right, we won.
Oh, man, I was all the way back at our base. I wasn't even there for the fireworks.
Sorry, man.
That's all right.
Well, there you have it, guys. That was just our first game. You want to do another one, Jay? The anti-abell. I put this on a higher level of difficulty.
More gold! Yay!
For this particular match, I'm going to change my character to someone else. I'm going to play as... You know what? I'm going to play as our Abathur.
I think I'll switch up as well. I'm going to play as...
Tychus. Say his name right.
Tai Chi Master?
You're an idiot. All right, well, obviously, as you know, Jake, because you've seen me play as Abathur, I can't exactly assist you physically, but I can
help you in your mind. Organism Abathur with you.
Was that your foreplay voice?
What?
No, I'm not
saying. You're an idiot. In case you guys don't know, Abathur, as I just said to Jay, doesn't engage enemies physically. He's actually extremely weak and extremely easy to kill. Instead, he fights using another player's body, so he can attack from another player's body. But you obviously got to figure out where to place yourself so the enemy doesn't come and find you. Mm. And I forgot to change the difficulty. I'm an idiot. Oh well.
Yeah, that's all right. Well, with my character, which is Tychus, he is a ranged character that uses a minigun. The longer he fires, the faster he fires, but he does have abilities to put him at his maximum firing capacity, as well as the fact that he can call down a super epic robot suit.
Thor. The Thor unit. If you guys have played StarCraft 2, you know exactly what I'm talking about. If you guys don't know, as Jay said, it's a gigantic robot suit that lays waste to everything.
Yep, and once I level up, everyone watching this right now gets to see the goodies.
Since I'm gonna symbiote with you, which is basically this. See the little Abathur unit above you? That's
Ew,
me.
Nasty.
Well, I can bet that's how Abathur attacks, by not possessing, but inhabiting another player's body. Now I gotta find a place to hide so I don't get killed.
Yeah, so I'm pretty much a normal trooper on StarCraft, then, ain't I? Get it?
Oh yeah, infested Terran. All right, I'm gonna hide here, and
I am with you.
Yeah, I used to miss that game, man. Build for the slaughter.
Oh yeah, StarCraft 1. Yeah.
Yeah. Still right. Don't know why they made them all Australian, but hey, you know, whatever.
Oh, watch it, man, watch it.
Oh no, I'm fine. I'm fine.
My sheet.
What you do, man? Run and gun. Run and gun.
And don't worry, man. My shield can heal you.
Ah.
That's how I build Abathur as a support parasite. Kind of contradictory, isn't it? Oi, oi, oi.
Oh.
Oh, why'd
wow.
you? Okay, my shield may be good, but it can't protect you from everything.
Yeah, I thought I was able to get away there, but I was proven wrong.
Oh, I know. I'm laying down mines now till you get back. That's one thing that Abatha can do, guys. When Abatha isn't possessed, isn't inhabiting a body, he can lay down mines, which he can use to trap to like that. Basically, hurt things who walk over them. There you are.
Coming back.
Yep, I'm back with you. Okay, shield up. You gotta be careful. Yeah, you gotta be careful with Kel'thas. He does a lot. I just realized there's an enemy Abatha on this team. Cause Kale had an Abatha organism above his head. See?
Yep. So that's why he's able to survive so much against me.
I'll show him who the better Abatha is.
Alright, reinforcements coming through.
Have it. Mm. Oops, yeah, as I was saying, you gotta be careful with Kale. His abilities do a lot of do burn damage, as you can see it's doing there. Kind of like Lunaria's poison. But I think he... Okay, Diablo's come to help. Okay, next...
Alright, new talent, finally.
Okay, I'm going to give you... In your case, I'm going to give you Adrenal Overload. Now you attack even faster! Nice. Whilst I'm inside your body.
Well, I just gave...
Oh, bugger! Oh, man, we forgot! I forgot. This is the Cursed Hollow. We've got to collect tribute in this level. Have you done this level before, Jay?
Yep.
Okay.
I've done this one.
Yeah, we missed one. Jaina went and got it.
That's alright.
Nobody's on bottom. I just realized. Oh wait, Artanis is going bottom. Okay, Diablo's just screwed himself over.
Yeah, he's real confident right now.
Oh, lucky. He got himself killed there if he didn't break the gate. Okay, this is mental. My adrenal overload and your natural attack speed build up, that's mental.
Well, on top of that, I've also got a vampiric attack as well.
Oh, yeah, your basic attacks heal you.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, careful, man, careful. Ooh.
Yeah, I'm alright.
What are they singling? Oh! Whoa! And Kale.
Yeah, run away, Tyrael. Run away.
Oh, because they've got mercenaries, they're going to start swarming the middle. Oh, tribute down there, man. Do you think you can go get it? Actually, no, I'm not going to go try and go get it. I like it.
Health first.
Yeah,
I'm going for it now. I just wanted to get there. That's why they're probably swarming the middle. Oh,
careful.
They're hitting me hard.
Careful, Kale's down there. There he is. Okay, shield up. Oh, careful, man, careful. Oh, God, no, you're gonna die, you're gonna die. Oh, no, you're not. Be careful, man, there might be more. All right, I'm gonna... let me just mine the place. Let me just trap it. All right, oh, watch out.
Uh-oh, tank girl's there, I'm dead.
Oh, man, why'd you... Oh.
I tried to run away.
All right, I'm gonna...
By the time I did, game over.
Bug, did I get it? Oh, they got it, bugger. We are not doing well.
That's alright, I've got first aid now, so...
You can heal yourself. Mm-hmm. Alright, I'm gonna get Network Carapace.
This guy's not exactly a tank, so the healing helps, I've found.
Yeah. I've just upgraded my shield, so any minion nearby will be shielded as well. Well, our tennis went down. Whoa, come on, Diablo, give us a hand. Whoa, Jay!
I was trapped between minions and the wall. Couldn't move.
Oh, well, we all make mistakes. Oh, okay, this Diablo's gonna die. This Diablo's dead. Jesus!
He's not very smart. He keeps just...
He's probably thinking this is League of Legends. You can't do that in this game.
At least I'm only dying out of technicalities.
And not for stupidity. Okay, next tribute is up there. I'm just gonna trap it so if they do get there first, they'll get hurt. Okay, hello, Tyrael.
Bye bye, Tyrael.
Be careful. You obviously know what Tyrael does, right? You go and get it. Now go get it. Yeah. When Tyrael dies, he becomes a living bomb.
What's he running away for? Don't run away, don't run away, don't run away. Nearly got it, nearly got it.
Okay, we need two more, and we're good. Get that Kale! There we go! Needle to the spine.
Yeah, good point, actually. Let us capture this mercenary camp indeed.
Alright, right behind you. Well, actually, I'm on top of you, so where you go, I go. He's trying to get these guys. Okay, alright.
Oh, man. How is he telling me, hey, let's capture the mercenary camp, and he doesn't show up to his own meeting?
I just noticed. Okay, I'm going to get Evolve Monstrosity. Watch this. Say hello to my ugly friend. Now, in case you guys don't know what this is one of Artanis' ultimates, Evolve Monstrosity. It basically looks like him, but it's a tougher version. And any enemy minion he kills, this monster gets a health and an attack bonus. Okay, I'm gonna go with the mercenaries. I'm technically like a mini mercenary right here.
Well, guess what I got.
What?
The super robot sword.
Oh, call down the Thor. Okay.
Oh yeah. So everything's about to go down pretty soon.
Come on, minions, have it. Give me
your life.
Can we get into the area?
What am I attacking the wall for? The enemy. Oh, there it is. The enemy. Where is the enemy Abathur? I was trying to find the enemy Abathur. That's the Thor, by the way, guys. Fucking epic, isn't it?
It's so great, you have to play your own theme song with it.
It's too bad it doesn't last long.
It lasts long enough.
Long enough, yeah, obviously. In Tychus's favourite words, it followed me home. Can I keep it? if you guys remember that mission, kudos to you. Good morning. Good night. Oh, there's the enemy, Abathur! Come here! Oh, I'm not gonna get him.
Run.
Shield up, shield everything up.
Well, at least we're back up to being high level. And
another one. I'm gonna get some Soma Transference. Every enemy hero I hit with Spike Burst heals me. Or heals you.
And I just got Lead Rain, which means whenever I use my overkill ability, it slows them down.
Nice.
So they take the full brunt of every hit.
Tribute. If they get one more, we're in trouble.
Yeah, I need to run for my life at the moment, though. Where's the tribute?
Down where Artanis is.
Alright, let me see if I...
Alright, so it's okay. We got it. Yep, we got it. And the enemy team has been cursed. If you guys don't know what this means, it means that the Raven Lord has now cursed the enemy, meaning that all their minions can be killed in one hit, and their turrets can't attack. For a minute. There you go. Come on. Come here, Tyrael. Come here. There you go. Shield up.
Kel'Thalas is on the run now. He's like, oh god, they're coming.
Out of the way, minions. The only turret that can still attack is the enemy's core, but that's not going to be a problem, is it? Oh, he got mullered.
And guess what shows up to the party?
Oh god, I don't want to lose my monster. There we go, I don't want to lose my monster yet. There we go. Tyrael's trying his best. Not going to be good enough though, bye bye. Oh, he got away. And down. Oh, I was just about to kill Sergeant Hammer.
What's funny is I destroyed it just as my robot suit went down as well. I just got those last missiles in.
And Artanis wanted to capture a boss. What the hell? Your timing couldn't have been any couldn't have been worse, man.
Tactical, wasn't it?
Yeah. All right. I think I got time for one more. You got time for one more, Jay?
Yep.
All right. I'm going to change my character again. I'm going to play as. You know what? I'm gonna be your support. I'm gonna play as Lili. You gonna change your character, or are you gonna stay as Tychus?
I'm going to switch to. Demon Hunter.
Ready for adventure. Oh, I love Lily.
That is the meanest Lily I've ever seen.
And that's meant to, and that's meant to be her Luna costume.
Yeah, she looks oh so mad. That is who I want to unlock, though, is the monk, because I've seen him.
Or Karazim.
He goes mad.
Yeah, his basic attacks, when he hits every third time, he heals himself and everybody around him, and one of his abilities allows him to increase his attack speed, like, to unbelievable levels, and he just, 1-2-3-heal, 1-2-3-heal, 1-2-3-heal.
Oh, I know all too well. All too well.
And in case you guys don't know who Lily and Valor are, obviously, if you play Diablo 3, Valor is the demon hunter, specializes in ranged attacks and traps and maneuverability, excuse my English right now. And Lily is from, as obviously as you know, is from Warcraft and can heal people. I'm going to take Protoss, increases the range of my healing brew. What the hell is Karazim working? Look at Karazim's mouth. Mount. Oh, it's the Christmas mount. You can't get that anymore. Where are you going, by the way, Jay? Top, middle, or bottom?
I'm going to... where are you going to?
Well, since everybody's in the middle, I'm going to go top.
I'll go top as well, then.
All right, I'm right behind you. This time I can keep you up consistently.
Yep. Whenever I use the Demon Hunter, I like to go Hatred build.
Oh yeah, I've never played as a Demon Hunter in Diablo 3, so I don't really know what that means. What's Butcher doing there?
Oh no, Hatred build isn't in Diablo 3, but it's something which they put into this game. The higher your hatred goes up, the more your attack speed and attack damage and movement speed.
What's it? Why is everybody on the top? Come on, let's go middle. Once we get rid of these guys.
Yeah, see that? Wolfie boy ran away already.
Yeah, let's go middle, yeah. For some reason, everyone's on the top. Everyone went top. Apart from Karazim.
This is how you know I'm lazy. I can never be bothered to mount up.
Well, whoa! Zagara and Gazlo.
Gazlo's trying to run for his life.
No, for some reason he stopped. Oh, get out of there, man! Oh, man!
It's alright, one for one.
Still counts, at least.
Yeah.
What's Valor's passive? What does it do?
Oh, her passive is hatred.
Oh, is that it? Okay.
Basic attacks grant a stack of hatred up to 10. Each hatred stack increases basic attack damage by 2% and movement speed by 1%.
Okay. My one is fast feet. Every time I take damage, it increases my movement speed by 10%.
But I just added one of my passive abilities, so now my hatred also increases my attack speed.
Oh, nice. Give us a hand with this temple.
Oh, yeah, I'm on my way.
And we got Karazim with us. See, look at him go! The top temple also needs us, but once we're done with here, we're not going to be done with. We're not going to be able to get the top temple. There's only one person doing that. Okay, next one. I'm going to get healing ward. Okay, we're done.
Alright, here Stay we on. Go, perfect. So now, I've just got a new passive, which, whenever I use my multi-shot, it fires grenades too.
I never knew that. Let me see. If you can.
Well, I just used it, but it's going to cool down in a second.
I didn't see it.
Here we go.
Oh, wait. Oh yeah, I just saw. All right, we got one temple, but they also got a temple. But no, yeah, get away from me, Rengar. Healing ward up, go mental, man. I've got your back.
Go too mental.
I've got your back. Oh, I've got your back. I'm spamming the Q button. There we go. Have some brew. Have some brew. It's too early to go after a boss, Butcher.
Yeah, way too early. Can't do that at level 6.
Yeah. You need... Unless the whole team comes along. Not when you... Oh, okay. Brightwing's coming to help us.
Yay.
Okay, maybe not. Okay, I was going to say. Okay, maybe not. It's just using you as a highway.
Well, that bit rolled.
Yeah, in case you guys didn't know, Brightwing can't mount up, so she naturally moves faster, Master. And instead of using a mount, she can teleport to an ally.
Why is there now 4 of us here?
I think they just want to push. So, no, there isn't. No, they... Oh, for fuck's sake. Really? All right. Okay, everybody's here. Might as well do it. Everybody's here. And I guess the Butcher can tank it. Well, not tank. He's not really... he's not a tank. But Butcher's ability, Butcher's brand, just heals him every time he does... every time he hits them. Anyway, pitch perfect. The more times I use healing brew, the less mana it will cost.
I'm gonna need to Hearthstone anyway, because I am almost out of mana.
All right then. Well, I'm going bottom to get to take this temple away, this temple off the enemy. I'm here. Don't worry, you guys.
Healing. You down there once my mana's at max. There we go.
Damn it! There we go. Lily is not meant to kill people. I just killed Zagara. And I killed another one.
Alright, here we go.
Welcome back.
Thank you.
Out of the way, you stupid guardian. Okay, on the last 5 shots, we don't need... Okay, I'm out of mana. I need to go back and get mana. Be right back. You know, on the last 5 shots at the temple, you don't actually have to stay there. It becomes automatic. Okay. Brightwing wants to kill Nazebo. Do you know what's actually funny?
There's a lot of them there.
Well, because have they got mercenaries? No, we've got mercenaries.
No, their entire team is there, though.
To stop the mercenaries. Okay, next ability, Jug of 1,000 Cups. And before you guys make any smart aleck remarks, it just means I can heal people with a gigantic mug of brew.
I just got strafe, which means that I can go absolutely batshit crazy.
Whoa, that's a lot. Okay, Jug of 1,000 Cups. I've got your back.
God, you saved my life. That was nearly my ass.
Okay, well, we cannot stop this on our own. I'm harassing him as best as I can with my blinding winds. Okay. Brightwing and Karazima here to help. Let's have him.
Take out their minions so our minions can just get straight through. There we go.
Gazlo just went down. That was nearly... Okay, they're back. I was going to say, that was nearly us back there. Come on, Rengar.
I'm going to go head on charging. Strafe!
Oh, that moves. That's what it's called. Okay. I thought that was called something else.
Oh, no, that's called strafe.
Bottom temple. In case you guys don't know what we're doing, obviously for people who've played Heroes of Storm, you don't need to listen to this, but for those who don't know, in this particular map... Oh, hello, Falsted. You have to capture these temples. Oh, he went down. He went down! Yeah, what was I saying? Yeah, you've got to capture these temples, and every time, and when you and as you hold them, as you can see what this temple's doing here, it's shooting a laser at the enemy team. Eventually, it will start attacking the enemy core when you destroy all the enemy's towers. And he's gone! Bye-bye, Gazlo. But obviously, the enemy... Okay, what's next? The enemy can do the same thing to us. I'm going to get hindering winds, so now my blinding winds can slow people so you can catch them.
I am going to get Frost.
Okay,
let's
move.
So now when I use my scatter shot, not only does it pelt a bunch of grenades, but it slows my enemies.
So we can both slow them. Nice.
Yeah, it makes it a lot easier for them to catch.
Okay. Whoa. I've got your back, jug of 1,000 cups. Go on, Golden Nets. I got you. I'll heal the damage. This is why I love building Lily as a proper healer. Look at him run.
Down.
Whoa, what the? Oh, it's Zagara.
Oh, I just got
eaten. Yeah, that's Zagara's move. Heating ward up. I think, it's called Devouring Maw.
Need to get my stacks of hatred up. Going down to 4 stacks. And getting shot because the Butcher is blocking me. Thank you, Butcher.
You would think he would get shot first. Hello, Falsted. Hello, Nazebo. Have it! Whoa. Well, good. Wait, come back here. Don't get.
Yeah, I know.
Jug of 1,000 cups! Yeah, get away from me. I've got your back. I've still got your back. Whoa! They really don't. They really trying to kill you!
Oh, yeah.
You have no mana. Be careful, man. Oh, my God. No. Oh, I can't out-heal that. I can't out-heal that. I'm sorry, man.
Game over for me.
Sorry, man. There's nothing I could do.
It's all right. That was still so fun.
Why am I Hearthstoning? I still got a lot of mana. Whoa. Oh, God. They're after me now. Get away from me.
I think at the moment they're going by who's the biggest annoyance.
Technically, that should be me. But in this case, it must be you. No, but I wouldn't call it annoyance, it would be biggest threat. Okay, 2-for-1. Now I can heal 2 people, but I have a longer cooldown. Hello, everybody. Goodbye, everybody. Healing ward up.
Alright, there we go. So, I just gave myself blood for blood.
Which does what?
Allows me to steal health from the opponent.
Oh, that's your life stealing move.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
Okay. I'm coming up to you, man. Okay, Brightwing wants to come along as well. I'm here. killed by my whirlwind.
Bye-bye.
Nice, I saw that. Are you still there? Yeah, I couldn't see you from it. I didn't know who I was healing. Brightwing got in the way. Healing ward up. Jug of 1,000 cups.
And another
one. Go mental, everybody! I can out-heal any damage they throw at us. And game over. Very well done. Victorious. This guy's such an arrogant bastard. Told you, guy didn't check. Wow, I got 5 kills with Lily. You click on stats. You got 4.
What? Only 4?
But you did the most hero damage and the most siege damage. Anyway, I'm gonna end this here, man. It's getting late now. My eyes need to hurt. I need to have a bath. So anyway, thank you so much for watching this guy this video, guys. If you want to see, there's gonna be a lot more Heroes of the Storm videos coming out. I'm gonna be playing a lot more with Jay. And thank you, Jay, for being here.
No problemo.
So until the next video, guys, take care of yourselves and bye bye.